Final exams are quickly approaching. Are you ready? Today, you guys are going to take the quiz to show if you're prepared or not for the end of the semester. You have seen all these signs before, but some of them we haven't revisited in quite a while. So, how many can you remember? I will sign 30 words, just like a regular vocab quiz, and you just write them down as I sign them. Are you ready? Now I'm going to sign all the words one more time. Now that the quiz is complete, let's see how you guys did. So switch your papers with a neighbor, and then we're going to grade them together. The answers are going to be up on the screen. So, how did you do? Hopefully, you remembered most of them. But I want you to focus on the ones that you struggled with. So, at this point, you'll need a parameter sheet. So, put down the words that you missed in the terms and fill it out. If you need help with the signs, ask another student who's sitting near you, or pull this video up on your phone and look at those signs. Take your quiz and your parameter sheet and staple them together so I can see how you did when you turned that in. So your homework is to get that finished and to practice for the final. I'm sure you're already aware of the fact that I have a long list of YouTube videos that you can watch for practice. Good luck, and I'll see you soon.